Oh yeah. This is the life.
Hey Adam, what are you, a couch potato or something?
Justin, did you leave me be?
Leave you be? Bro, you're always by yourself.
So what? It helps me think. Gotta think to do life, don't I?
Yeah, we all do, but why not have a little fun while you're at it?
School and work are fun enough. I'm practically living a dream. What more do I need?
What company is what you need?
I don't want company. It's my time to veg.
Too late. I invite the whole crew over.
What?
Surprise! House party!
Man, I don't know. This is a little out of left field for me.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Bro, sometimes the best things come unexpected. It's time for you to take advantage of the opportunity and have some fun.
I'm just saying that because I did.
Well, you taught me well. And now, it's time for you to practice what you preach. Delicious. Want some?
No thanks, I'm good. Same when I'm alone.
Cheer up, man. You'll feel better when everyone gets here. Well, I think that's done. I'll be right back. Nico, what's up, man?
Not much, man. Just chilling. How you doing, though? Come here, give me some, bro.
Bring a Pictionary?
No, unfortunately not. I think we lost it, which is too bad, because Daisy over here loves to draw.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you too. Whoa, I haven't seen you for a while.
Yeah, it's been too long. How are you?
Great. Staying out of trouble?
Is that even a question? Of course I am.
It's not what Daisy said.
Oh, please. You don't even listen to what she says.
Oh, what can I say? I love picking on you.
Me too. How's your brother? I don't feel like I ever see him enough.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good. He's still chuggling at work. I was hoping tonight would be a night for us all to relax, kind of hang out, and just have some fun.
That's awesome. We're all going to have fun tonight.
For shizzle.
Dude, I'm right here too.
Sorry, Carlos. Didn't mean to forget about you. I always promised your brother I'd look out for you.
Yeah, tell him to women are playing games and whatnot. He never lets me win.
Don't get so worked up, man. We're all gonna have fun tonight.
You said it, Justin.
Up top. Hey, man. We're gonna play some Pictionary, eat some food, game up a little, watch a movie. You sure you don't wanna join?
I already told you I'm not in the mood. I don't think this will help me relax.
Come on, man. Just hang with us. See what you think.
I am. You and me, I by myself.
Alright! Woo!
How are they? These nachos are delicious.
Made them state of the art. Just the way you like them, buddy.
I'm gonna try them. Oh,
sorry.
No, you take one first.
Well, oh, thanks.
Rather eventful. Adam, so how was yours?
Mine? You know, I was just kind of living the dream. And that's all I do.
Wow, that sounds fascinating. What's so special about it?
You know what? These nachos aren't settling so well. I'll be right back.
Did I do something wrong?
two more settlements you all won't take.
I wouldn't count on that, bro. You better sit your hiney down. What with Daisy's skill and all. Besides, I'm almost candied island.
Stop.
No, my bro's pretty good at this game. What'd you say, brother?
What? Yeah, I do.
Well then, why don't you take over this colony?
Yeah, well, it's just that... Hold on, I gotta take this.
Oh, come on, bro.
Huh.
Come on. My phone's dead.
Hey, I was just, you know,
I know
friends and all.
Seriously, dude?
Okay, just me.
Hey, it's okay.
I don't know. He's been like this the entire night. I just don't get it.
Seriously. He said he wanted to be alone, but now he's just making excuses. But I'm sure he'll come out of it.
Well, knowing Adam, I guess I don't know. Maybe you should go check on him or something.
Yeah, I probably should. Don't tell him, though.
Privacy here.
Bro, you're missing your turn. Did Mom actually call you?
What do you think I was doing? I was making an excuse.
So you stayed to call from Mom. Get away.
I needed the bathroom. What was I supposed to say?
Man, I'm cool. We need you out there. You're always the life of the party.
Man, I just can't tonight. Not after today.
Man, it's supposed to be a fun night. What's wrong with today?
Nothing. Nothing's wrong. It's just... I'm not in the mood.
I know. We'll put you in the mood.
Now this I like!
That's a spirit, dude.
Only because of the game I can whoop your butt in.
I kick your hind and caught all the time.
Well, this is Halo. She was different.
Well, we'll see about that. What with me and my skills.
Hey, we're about to start the movie. Wanna come to the living room?
After this game we can. Right, Adam?
Now I'm busy.
Double kill.
What?
Over.
Are you freaking kidding me?
No, I'm not. I think we just won the game, man.
Hey, so what? We beat you at your own game. It's just for fun.
No, it isn't. None of this is fun. I just wanted to relax, and you had to throw a party. You think all this and beating me my own game is helping me? No, it isn't. I don't even care for these stupid activities anyway. So if you want to watch a movie, count me out.
You think it was us nachos he ate or something?
Hey, don't be silly, man. You know, maybe we ought to just leave him alone.
Right. Still, though, that was pretty harsh, don't you think?
Hey, I'm ready to watch the movie. What's going on?
It's Adam. I've been trying to talk to him all night, and every time I ask him something, he just leaves. What should I do?
Nico and I can talk to him. We know him best.
Right, that's good. I came here wanting to know him better, and it's just not working.
Well, Nico and I can make it work. Right, Nico?
Hey, now. Adam can take care of himself. He's not like a kid or anything.
Hey, this is serious. Well, maybe not serious, but still.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so ashamed. Let's talk to him together.
Trust us when we say it's no big deal.
I do. You're my best friend after all.
Always.
Yeah, I do. I didn't realize Chloe would be here too, and now... no way she'll want to talk to me.
Hey, are you okay?
What's going on in here?
Did you let the blood rush to your head?
Daisy. We don't want to talk right now. That was a little uncool out there, man, going to night stupid and whatnot.
What's so different about tonight?
Nothing. I really just don't want to talk about it.
Hey, we only want to know so we can help.
I tell you, leave me be.
Well, we don't want to leave you alone. We came here so that we could all have fun, and you usually love that. So, what's different about tonight?
It's been a stressful day at work for me. I kept anticipating I'd have tonight by myself, but lo and behold, Justin decided to invite you all over, and yes, I've been a little less social than usual, but still.
Yeah, Adam, this is unlike you. I mean, usually us just being around makes you so happy, and you're always the life of the party and everything. So, do you really want us to leave?
I don't know, I guess. I'm sorry. You guys had to see me act like a jerk, and Chloe too. I mean, be mad at me all you want. I don't care.
Cheer up. Nobody's mad at you. But I do think that Chloe got a little hurt, so you should probably go out and apologize to her.
And Justin too. I mean, he went through so much trouble setting all this up. I mean, maybe not trouble per se, but you know.
I suppose you're right. Nothing like a little apology to make things right. What should they say?
Well, just say what you told us.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Thanks, Nico. I mean, yeah. I should really be more accepting when stuff like this comes up. Especially fun stuff. And I'm all about that.
Totally, hey. Dude.
Heck. I think I might go watch the movie with you guys. It'll be fun.
Well, there's the Adam we know and love.
Alright.
Do you need a hug?
Well, I guess so.
Come here, big guy.
So I just beat my brother his own game.
Really? That's a first.
Hey, I always beat that COD. Never Halo, though.
You're telling me. I also have to deal with a competitive brother that beats me at everything.
Hey, at least he's fair with you. Me and my brother, not so much.
Hey guys, I have a confession to make. Work has been really stressful, and well, I thought alone time was what I needed to recoup, and well, I'm sorry you all had to see me be a jerk. I mean, you're all my favorite company. I hope you can forgive me.
We forgive you, right, guys?
Of
course. Heck yeah.
I was the man.
We don't talk much, but I think you're cool. Thanks for pulling through.
Guys, all I need is your company.
That's the spirit, Adam.
Yeah, it is. Now, what do you say we watch this movie and roll out tonight?
Yeah!
Let's do it! Rock and roll!
Heck yeah, brother.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I owe you an apology. It was wrong of me to ignore you and lash out like I did in front of you. I mean, I really just want to get to know you, but if you think any less of me now, I hope you can forgive me.
It's okay, I forgive you. I never thought of you any different.
Well, and I'll admit, I did have fun tonight. Having you around made it that much better. Thanks for coming.
You bet, and I would love to keep getting to know you as a friend, and we should hang out again with our friends.
Of course we should. Your company is most touching.
Aww.
Yeah.